So for Indian setup, as you said, pharmaco-invasive is the way to go. And thrombolyzing will be one of the key step in reperfusing our patients.
Yes, because the accessibility to cath lab facilities which are run 24/7 is not going to be there. Even if the accessibility is there, patient awareness and patient need, physician understanding of the fact that primary offers you better outcome is not going to be there for some time.
Okay.